Hey, Washington. That sounded like a proper gunfight. So how come you're still in one piece? I don't get why Robocop supports Kuzak. I hear he's gonna turn Robo off when he wins. You disappointed me, Robo.
The police should not get involved in politics.
Drinking.
I'm.
There is an.
Sure. Send.
The most important thing is to find balance. Harmony. Sure, you can work your ass off every day.
116, 117, 118. Huh? Have I counted 118 yet? Oh, man. I need to count how many people we must pay to clap. And because of you...
I didn't know you were involved in politics. I don't give a shit about elections. But they give free food for handing out flyers.
You're back already, Grumpy? You're wait.
I am here.
This is Dr.
Black.
I got.
Thank you.
So, you aren't the real Robocop? Listen, if your mature lady won't be able to satisfy you, I'm sure I'll find someone younger that would be happy to help.
It's you. Thank you for coming over.
Tell me what happened.
Someone's...
Does anyone else know about your...
OCP requested confidentiality, so they're the only ones who...
Did you notice...
No. You could doubt...
I will find them.
Actually, even if those thieves were... I know the whole problem. Thank you. You agreed...
Yes.
A lot has changed since...
As a human...
That is correct. But since...
I like to...
It's great to hear you still stand by it. Through our time together, and one thing I know for sure...
Why do you think so?
Could a machine create... Do you think a machine could teach a newly appointed officer what it means to be a real policeman? Or bring comfort to a suffering old man?
Would an actual person glitch?
We should make a clear distinction. These so-called glitches are your memories, but as memory...
But there is all...
And that worries me. But the malfunctions you're referring to seem to be strictly technological. I'm afraid someone is using your mechanical side to mess with your psyche. They would be more successful if it wasn't for your human side. And no wonder. It's probably your strong will that allowed you to bear the extraordinary burdens. And it's all... I don't know. So if this evaluation was to determine whether you're human or not, my answer is, you're not just a human, but an exceptional one, Alex Murphy. Don't you ever forget...
I will try...
Use my computer to download the coordinates of the tracking device. It's right there on the desk.
I have the coordinates.
Hello, Dr. Blanche. I got a special delivery for you.
But I haven't ordered anything.
I only need your signature. Can you please open the door?
Eyes up! Can I sign with this?
Caution! Robocop is guarding the target! Mission compromised!
Oh god, were they here to kill me?
We need to move. Lewis, there was an attempt on Dr. Blanche's life.
Is she okay?
Yes, but she will need an escort.
Roger that. I'm on my way. Stop.
It's a dead end. We need to look for another way.
I will make a way.
I don't know how you're thinking of making a way, but you better...
Follow me.
you so much. The sprinklers aren't working.
I will make her way. Follow me.
Oh, wow. I've seen messes here before, but not quite like this. We've made...
I'm finally starting to understand. The shooting, the blood, seeing it firsthand, it puts everything into perspective. What I think I'm trying to say is, thank you.
My duty, madam.
So what now, Murphy?
I will follow the signal to track the doctor's computer. You will keep her safe.
Safe from what exactly? Who were those guys?
Mercenaries on Wendell's payroll.
The same ones that paid me a visit at the hospital? Wendell should be grateful. You keep reducing his overhead.
I am expecting...
Okay, Murphy. So where are you headed now?
I am following the signal from the doctor's computer.
That's handy. You're gonna keep me posted if you find anything, won't you?
Affirmative. Murphy, out.
I hate when you do that. Lewis out.
Need some rubble?
No, but it might be covering something that I am looking for.
It will be like searching for a needle in a haystack unless you have some kind of any joy?
I need...
Then you're... It's not like...
I am...
Shit! You're like a freaking bulldozer. Is that what you were looking for? A manhole cover?
I need to get underground.
Well, not through there, you ain't. If the sewers are what you're after, then you should use the entrance behind the mark. just under the overpass.
Thank you, citizen.
Another respectable citizen on their way to the sewers. Is there a party going on down there?
Lewis, tracker coordinates lead me to the sewers. I am entering now.
I can't hear you very well. It must be bad signal. I've taken Dr. Blanche to the safe house.
Lewis, you are breaking up.
Watch your step. This might get dangerous. Make sure to contact me if you back up. Stay safe.
We got...
seem to get hold of him.
Lewis, can you read me?
Loud and clear. Are you out of the sewers already?
No, I found a signal booster.
A signal booster underground?
The entire OCP communication network runs down here. It looks like the mercenaries were tampering with it.
I wonder what they were up to.
Whatever.
Hey, Joey Frank!
The enemy. been severed!
Seem to get hold of him.
Lewis, can you read me?
Loud and clear. Are you out of the sewers already?
No, I found a signal booster.
A signal booster underground?
The entire OCP communication network runs down here. It looks like the mercenaries were tampering with it.
I wonder what they were up to.
Whatever they were planning, I am going to stop them.
Don't kill me!
Do not be afraid. I am a police officer.
I had this nasty dream that I was a homeless guy living in the sewers. Oh, wait.
Thank you.
Lewis, I found the computer.
What did they need it for?
Retrieving and processing data for my evaluations.
Where was the data going?
OCP's mainframe computer. To access it, you need staff credentials, and they have been using Wendell's.
You're saying that OCP has Wendell on their payroll?
The old man is the one who signed his contract.
That son of a bitch! I knew he was behind all this. Can you send us over that data?
I'm uploading it as we speak.
I'll make sure Reed sees it ASAP, so we can get you a warrant for the OCP headquarters.
I am heading to OCP headquarters now.
Hey, Robo, could you help us? We're in quite a pickle. We have here a dead campaign manager from Mills' office.
This case is urgent, but we can't get inside the vehicle to examine the corpse.
For some reason, the car is electrified. Now that everyone's on strike, there's no one to take care of it.
I am glad to be of help.
And if you can look around for clues afterwards, you know, you never can tell with the electricity.
Bulbs are burnt out. Something must have caused a short circuit. I assume a failure of the MagnaVolt system. I will look into it.
If it wasn't for that, we'd have probably found the car on bricks and him in just his boxers.
MagnaVolt is deactivated. It is now safe to investigate the car.
Great. But if you could take a look inside, just in case.
Gladly. The deceased is holding the phone. The last number dialed is described as the office.
Was he calling his own office during the murder? Certainly worth checking.
The victim was strangled. The rope was tied with a sailor's knot.
Not everyone can tie something like that.
There is an earring on the front seat.
Could be helpful if we find out.
The phone, the earring, and a sailor's knot. That's something to go on.
And the place itself is interesting. Less than 100 yards from the victim's office. I wonder why he stopped here.
I will go to the office to see if the victim left a message.
It's near the cinema on the third floor. We need to finish here before we can join you.
Were there any witnesses?
There's that homeless guy across the street. He warned us about the current. He probably tried to steal something from the car. But it's hard to get anything out of him. His hand is fried, but he says he doesn't want an ambulance. Says he can't afford it.
Why would OCP get involved in this case?
Not following politics, huh? The guy was Mills' campaign manager. OCP will do anything to get Mills elected.
Yeah, if everyone hadn't been on strike, they would have brought the whole station down here.
Why did you not join the strike?
I owe Reed a favor.
And you're too close to retirement to risk it.
But there's nothing keeping you here, Officer O'Neill, apart from making my life less bearable.
Well, somebody's gotta watch your clumsy ass.
I will let you know if I find anything in that office.
We'll meet you there, and maybe we'll grab a burger on the way.
Not on my watch.
Like I told those cops, no ambulance. Just leave me be.
You tried to rob a corpse.
Now I am truly offended. Without me, these cops would have turned to ash. I should get a medal for it or something.
You avoided death. Take it as a sign to change your life. Start by helping me with this investigation.
Damn, are you a preacher in your spare time or something? We can talk. Just quit bugging me with your conversion bullshit.
What do you know about that car?
I know the guy who owns it. I mean, I knew him. He always stopped here to pick up this blonde gal. Real peach, I'm telling you. High class.
Describe the woman.
She likes jewelry, but she's not covered with it like a Christmas tree. She knows how to wear it. That much I can say.
Long-awaited execution of the war criminal Ernesto de la Diego ended in failure when his military supporters, Red Rat, staged a bloody protest. Ernesto was acquitted
on, to prevent please. Further bloodshed. Damn luck.
May I help you, officer?
I want to speak with someone from Simon Page's office.
Oh, then you're in the right place.
Why?
A keycard issue. I have to recode them every week because Mr. Page has a thing about security. But sometimes newly encoded cards don't work. I call them unpredictable little things. They can ruin even the best schedule.
Mr. Page was murdered last night.
What? Oh God. That makes my schedule irrelevant.
Were you or anyone else in the office yesterday after Mr. Page left?
No. Mr. Page always stays late, and just the two of us work here.
Allow me to check the phones. Mr. Page called the office during his murder.
Of course. But first we need to get inside. Maybe you could help with the door.
Follow me.
All calls go through my phone. It's on the desk on the right.
Organ selling and other ideas for making money?
The books were bought for show. Visitors don't look too closely, and making an impression is all that matters. Mr. Page's words. Receipts for gifts that Mr. Page gave during business meetings. Mr. Page's computer. I don't have access to it. Mr. Page's private schedule. Some of his meetings were so secret that he arranged them for himself. I didn't even know about them. Did you find any leads? As the death of Mr. Page plays into their hands.
According to his schedule, Mr. Page often met with a person marked as G. In fact, they met yesterday.
Oh, God. Could he be the murderer?
Do you know who that might be?
As I said, Mr. Page had a thing about secrecy. I wasn't allowed to view his private schedule, so I don't know all the people listed there.
What about his receipts? There is one for earrings. Who were they for?
For Gloria. Oh, God. G.
Gloria who?
Gloria Lindbergh, from Kuzak's campaign office. Mr. Page wanted her to change sides.
Do you know where she lives?
It's just a short walk from here. An apartment opposite the basketball court. I don't know the exact address.
We have a suspect. I am on my way to question her. In the office, there is an assistant of the deceased.
I'll keep an eye on this place till you get back. Kurtz will be here in a minute. He just went to get us a couple burgers.
Are you Gloria Lindbergh from Mayor Kuzak's office?
So OCP is using less and less subtle methods to intimidate us. What do you want?
I am here to ask questions about Simon Page.
He's my political opponent. I have nothing more to say about him.
Mr. Page was murdered last night.
Oh, too bad for him. I kind of liked him. So why are you here?
We have reason to believe that you are involved.
On what basis?
A witness testified that you met with Mr. Page shortly before he died.
I was supposed to, for business. But Simon called my office and canceled the meeting.
The investigation demands that I search your apartment.
If OCP wants to frame me, you probably won't back off anyway, so come on in. I was wondering if there was a man hiding under that shiny arc. I have a second glass if you want to loosen up. I have various hobbies. Sailing is one of the more innocent ones. I lead a busy social life. It's not a crime, is it, officer? Do you like it, officer? Such strong hands can probably tie strong knots. I have a prescription for them. I can't fall asleep when I'm alone in bed.
Is this a gift from Mr. Page?
He gave them to me when we met. He was probably trying to buy his way into my favor. I lost the second one. So, am I under arrest? Maybe you want to cuff me?
Being restrained is exciting only for those who are truly free. According to Mr. Page's schedule, you met often, too often for business meetings.
That doesn't make me a murderer. Simon contacted me a month ago. He wanted me to join Mills' campaign office. We slept together a couple of times, and there was something electrifying about it. Secrecy, his connections with OCP, the consequences if we were found out. And we were. His assistant figured it out. She must have reported us, and OCP killed him. They were afraid he might give me Mills' campaign details.
You claim that Agatha Crane knew about your affair.
Not only knew, but she blackmailed Simon. She's ambitious. She wanted to get a promotion out of it, but Simon fired her.
When was Agatha fired?
Maybe a week ago? You should talk to her, not me.
I intend to do that. Please stay at our disposal.
Missing you already.
Officer Neil, come in. Is the victim's assistant still with you?
O'Neill here. We have a problem locating her. But I can assure you she didn't leave the office.
Where is Agatha?
A very good question.
When you left, I came inside to take her statement, but there was no one here. Kurt showed up soon after.
We've been looking for the lady ever since, but she's vanished into thin air. She couldn't have left the office without us seeing her, though.
We must find her. New evidence suggests that she is the murderer.
Once again, let's just check every corner. She couldn't just disappear.
How do we know that the missing lady is the one who did the secret button hidden in the desk? It's getting more interesting.
As long as it's not red, I think we can put...
The case of the mysterious disappearance solved. Now all we have to do is open that door.
It looks like she used a computer. Sesame. Maybe we can find something
sure.
There.
Keep reminding me of the delicious sesame.
Just delete already.
Agatha Crane, you are under arrest for the murder of Simon Page.
It was just removing an obstacle.
You have the right to remain silent.
I had the right to do it. He didn't even realize that by blackmailing him, I proved that I'll do anything for the job. What else would you want from a political strategist?
You have the right to an attorney.
This is my attorney. I wasn't born to end up in jail. I was born for great things, and only I decide my fate.
There are no bullets in that gun. The clip is out.
Unpredictable little things. Again, it's frustrating when they ruin even the best schedule.
Everything will go according to plan for the next several decades.
Okay, lady, show's over. You're coming with us. I hope they throw away the key. Because of your cold-blooded murder, I'll have to reheat my burgers.
files that you sent us. And it turns out that the data from your evaluations have been used to prepare an afterlife presentation. And get this, it's taking place right now. To put a cherry on top, the old man is in attendance. Just find where the afterlife presentation is taking place, and you'll catch the old man red-handed.
That is how I prefer to catch the law,
Meg. Thank you.
I told you Smith would be fired.
Everyone.
I think I know how to solve the jumper problem. Just let me go. You said yourself that you didn't have time for me.
I know who you are, lady. You broke into the security room. You're up to something. There's been a security...
I could help in both cases.
Good. Once you're done with her...
Sure he could.
Don't think it's a...
I'll buy coffee.
You are responsible for that security breach.
I'm trying to save people's homes. Do I have to remind you what OCP is planning?
I have a record.
I need to find out what the estimates are for those additional costs. All the information...
I will...
You'll find the relevant data.
Over here. Could you help me with these doors? Someone likely tried to lay a hand on the data collector.
I need permission.
Do whatever. Now, I need to reboot the security system. The malfunction shut down not only the doors, but also a nearby metal detector gate. That should do it. Thanks for your help, Robocop. Better not touch that computer. If the technicians figure out that someone was messing with it, they'll be pissed. So.
Secured.
Yeah, it's, I should go. I'll be on my...
Going to take a quick restroom break. Be right back.
Starting next month, OCP Silver cardholders will no longer be allowed to use diamond relaxation areas.
Estimates. Do you have them?
Make good use of them.
You helped a lot of people with this, Murphy. But there is one more issue.
Security for...
If I'm gonna...
Destroy...
Who's talking about that? All you need to do is recharge yourself using the computer in the security room.
I will do...
Thanks to you.
Why so eager to fight OCP?
I fight the bad guys. And when it comes to bad guys, OCP is the worst. They forced my parents to give up everything they'd worked for. They accused my mother of lying in her documentaries meant to expose OCP. She didn't take it well. But revenge, I want to spare others the suffering that we went through. Even if I have to sacrifice my career, but maybe now's not the time for...
I did.
Thank you.
Welcome to Omni Consumer Products. How may I help you?
A meeting re-
Let me check, but...
I will...
But you don't have the proper clearance. You won't be able to access the elevators, sir.
Let me get that door for you.
Sir!
I saw that whole scene. The way they treated you. Not on my watch. Going up? Beautiful, isn't it? This view gives me hope. Shows what Detroit is capable of when not hindered by the city's worst. You probably know that better than anyone else. You deal with filth more than any of us. These miserable people, crammed into those tiny apartments like cockroaches. I swear I need a shower whenever I go canvassing in old Detroit. But not for much longer. I'm heading to a meeting about the Delta City relocations. So that we finally get the poor, criminal elements out of our great city. Exciting, isn't it? You and me together. We'll clean the city right up. That's why I wouldn't mind you giving me a nod during your public appearances. We need a little push in the ratings. Remember, it's your freedom we're talking about.
Anyway, great talk. Vote Mills, vote Robocop.
Ah, Miss...
All of you working overtime, remember that you can keep pictures of your family on your desk. Omni Consumer Products cares. This is a friendly reminder. A gunshot wound no longer entitles you to a day off unless hospitalization is required. Thank you.
Can someone take this robot away from here? I'm trying to work.
There is no one here.
What? Look around. See if we're missing something.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know someone was here.
Eve?
It's actually...
Are you...
Say, I've been a techno...
Where...
From...
So he...
Who else would off...
So you...
That's odd, cuz...
What about...
That's how it...
Where did...
I've no...
Where... I disagree...
Stop coming to the office. You no longer work here. You were fired last month.
Put your hands.
About time the old man kicked the bucket. The way he...
After...
Yeah, but don't you... And that in...
Wendell...
The market... So there's... Well...
Those robots...
Oh... Since I... Now... It's time to celebrate. Let's throw the old man a hell of a wake. Oh, Robo...
You could arrest
that
me,
expo
officer.
That thing is a black tie event.
I have my own...
Then again, I guess that doesn't concern you.
Because of the tragedy that has struck our company, you will be informed by your superiors about the recommended ways to experience mourning. The meeting is not included as work time. Thank you.
The old man is dead.
Yeah, I just heard. So what do we do about afterlife?
Becker is shutting it down.
Not the only thing he's shutting down. I just got a call from the precinct. Everyone's been fired. So what now? What about Wendell?
We wait for his move.
He'll be desperate. I bet he'll try to get as many supplies as he can before his money runs out. But where will he go to do that?
The Detroit Arms Expo.
Shit, that's right around the corner. I could go there.
No. Stay with Dr. Blanche. Becker wants me to attend the expo. This way, I can keep an eye on unwanted guests.
I hear you.
Such a tragedy, but are our bonuses safe? Do they know who we lose? Won't be that Becker from the security concepts.
Will the Japanese take over the company now?
We're still on for playing golf for the weekend, right? The old man would have wanted us to.
Good. Proceed to the main stage and stand on the podium. There's an old friend waiting for you there already.
We have to be on the lookout for Antonovsky.
Do you ever just stop? UED, but no need now.
I have a question.
The police
are present.
I have an...
Who cares?
There are polls show. So is Mil...
Freedom.
Or will you...
I sup...
Thank you for such a...
Well, then, my robot. I just need... And where did I put it?
Is that normal?
What is happening?
I lost my remote! That's what's happening! Take the situation!
Did you remember?
No, damn it! But there's another way. We can't control them. We can make them stop. Take me to the Expo Depot. The entrance is through Hall C. I'll open the gate. Just clear the... Oh, why is this happening to me? That's not... The code doesn't work. Luckily, I'm the one who sold them this garbage. So I know what to do.
What is your plan?
I give the orders and you follow them. Maybe it'll work that way for once. Okay, since I open the gate, you clear the way to Hall C.
I remember differently.
Your memory is glitchy.
Stop.
terrifying!
This EMP device, how does it affect me?
Nothing'll happen to your brain, at least. And that's the part you cherish the most, anyway.
You'll be fine. Pave the way to the depot and don't bother your head with that. We don't want your wiring to burn out. Sell an upgrade to the robots that makes them immune to the device, and so on. But I need to sell UEDs in the first place.
Murphy?
Alex Murphy, we have to fix you. We have to erase you. We must erase you.
It's actually impressive how stubborn you are. At the same time, it's heartbreaking knowing that you never could have won. Oh, your creators made sure of that. That chip OCP implanted in your brain? The one that was supposed to help you. It served as my collateral. It made sure that you could never touch me. It's activated with this. Oh, but I'm sure you already put that together. The old man wanted me to use it sparingly, as long exposure would melt your brain. Oh, now that's a visual. But since the old man's gone, I can do whatever I want.
We packed everything, sir.
Splendid. Duty calls. But I'm leaving you with something to remember me by. Good night, Murphy. Been exhilarating. Now it's time to take what's mine. The city of Detroit.
You're leaving us again?
Don't go.
Please. He's waking up. Oh, no. What do we do?
Murphy, stay calm.
He's in so much pain.
The chip. Remove it.
The evaluation chip? How do we do that?
I think I can help. There's a button here that will shut him down.
Why is this place so deserted? What's with all the noise?
It's Murphy. OCP sabotaged him. That's why Wendell was able to get the upper hand.
Why? Robocop's their program.
They wanted Robocop's data to use in the Afterlife project. And no wonder. Robocop is the only successful cyborg that OCP has managed to produce. After they got what they needed, they just wanted him out of the way. Without getting their hands dirty.
Those scumbags! What now?
We need to get that chip out.
It should be under the helmet. I saw someone take it off once. I think I can do it.
What about the chip?
It's here, but I don't think I can.
Let me. I'm not squeamish. I've done far worse things for far less. There you go, you little bastard.
Is this it? Should I turn him back on?
Do it. So, Murphy, how you doing?
I am doing well, officer. So many familiar faces. Are we celebrating?
Wendell certainly is. He stole a shit ton of heavy-duty equipment from that military expo. What happens when he decides to use it?
He already has.
You've got some nerve coming in here.
With no police on the streets, every gang in the city is on the rampage. Detroit's on fire!
She's right! I've got a call that Windows goons hacked the election broadcast to send a message.
This is bad.
Never.
The new.
All right.
Murphy, Lewis, Washington. Head downtown and help the mayor. I'll try to get as many officers to join you as I can.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Everyone else? There are phones that need answering and no staff to do it.
Sure. Why not?
Wait, does anyone even know who won the election?
Actually, no. But whoever did, they'll have a hell of a time putting up this mess.
The emergency.
Oh, man. This is real. We have a job to do.
I can't believe the
they're not your
I don't want to hear.
We must.
We need to.
Luckily.
How does that?
The message.
We can.
I don't.
We can't.
No.
Any advice on how to deal with them? You should publish a guidebook.
I have considered.
Murphy, you
need.
Murphy, all hell broke loose. People are calling about crimes happening all over the city, but three stand out. Those should be your priority. Firstly, Torchhead set fire to one of the apartment buildings. There are people still stuck inside. You need to get them out. Secondly, street vultures are loading up a van full of explosives at their newly annexed chop shop. Seems they want to make a statement. Stop them before they do. Thirdly, the mercenaries Wendell hired got a hold of an ED-209 from that military expo. They let it loose, and it's wreaking havoc in front of the town hall.
Hey, Tin Man. I've been picking up the dispatch phone ever since you left. People all over town. It's too many to handle, so I'll be directing all the incoming calls straight to you. Good luck, Tin Man.
Al, I'm being persecuted because of my art. Bunch of torch heads showed up. They don't like the fact that I only work with the vultures. It's my creative choice who I work with.
You took your time, pig.
Your art project's arcs.
I'm staying here.
You now have 15 seconds to comply.
You gotta help me! I'm trapped! There's fire everywhere and I can't get the door to open! Please, do something!
It is my duty to help.
Gotcha.
I...
Vision.
Yeah.
There are...
Oh, God, I can't open the door. Can someone help me? I can't open the damn door.
Watch out for smokes. To the exit, your safety is a priority.
But I can't! Oh, God! I can't leave without my little kitty! Oh, please, help me find her!
You are
the prom.
Trying to play out a scene from a heist movie in my video store. The problem is, they're using real bullets. Please send help. It's only a matter of time before they find me.
Drugged out of their minds.
There's no reasoning with them. Send somebody, please.
Need a recommendation for the evening.
Let's grab it!
Someone should ask for my store. I'll get compensation from the city, right?
Going on here. What else?
You should. I thank you.
Are all of you fired? Who's gonna save my arcade? Buying this place from a bunch of drug dealers may not have been the best business move, I'll give you that. But I still need a hand over here.
phones, but I assume your hands are full. So pay no attention to any reports of trouble at Ben's garage. I worked too hard for you just to take it all away, you son of a...
My fucking hand up!
Aw, crap! There are more of them than I thought!
Fucking hand!
I do not advise defending your possessions under current circumstances.
You're right about that. I'm done playing hero for today. I'll lock myself in the office.
So, did you learn anything about the Vulture's plans?
They want to blow up the bridge.
You need to stop them. Otherwise, where will I get my maple syrup?
I am heading there now. What is your status?
Don't worry about us. We're doing just fine.
Look out! I'm gonna kill you for this!
Pipe down. Just keep plant pipe down.
Get cover! Stop!
We're so close! You're too late, Force Man!
Like
we'll make the bridge go!
Any more games?
Live explosives need deactivating.
Do you need bomb squad assistance?
What, me? No, I'm not doing that again.
I will manage.
I don't see any fireworks on the horizon. Have you managed?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, have a little privacy.
You are not safe here from the riots. Find a shelter and stay there.
Right. I just thought some... If you need something, be my guest.
Did someone call?
Good to
OCP?
Yeah!
That's...
What's the...
I am...
Did Will...
I am underground.
Did you find something?
The lab. It appears it was set up for the Afterlife Project.
So this is where everything went down? Gives me the creeps. But what about Wendell?
The place looks abandoned.
Be careful. Could be a trap. Any news?
I think I know where Wendell went.
But there is a catch, am I right?
To proceed, I must find the code to a locked door.
That is police work at its most basic. Your favorite.
I found the door code. I am continuing pursuit.
We've escorted the mayor to safety, and now we're gonna join Reed and the rest. There won't be time for chit-chat after that.
Robocop, I just connected you to the mercenaries' frequency. You'll be able to hear their messages from now on. That is, if you're close enough.
So, Murphy, this day ain't over yet.
It's Delta City's first celebrity. Roll out the red carpet. Should he?
Aren't we lucky? This place has everything. Money, buzz, drugs, and...
I'm telling you, I'm Wendell's right.
Do you think you can sell me a vial of soap saying it's Nuke? Just wait till I... I'm just cleaning this window up, sir.
You startled, cop. For a second, I forgot we were untouchable.
Hey! Bartender!
I know it's a
public restroom. Pour a double for our stiff officer, so we can loosen up. And put it on
when... Sorry, honey, but I don't do well.
a shit smear on that mattress.
Yup. So I will stay home. What's Delta City?
How many times do I have to say?
Some like to fight for the front row, but I'm more happy.
I like to fuck around with the jobs than the other guy, but I asked that dude.
Alex
Let's get this over with. Finish that persistent bastard!
It won't take long. In the meantime, make the transfer. There won't be a second reminder.
Full-blown attack behind the gate.
And compromised!
Robocop has entered the construction site. I repeat, Robocop has entered the site.
That wasn't part of the plan.
Minor drawback. Cobra assault cannon operatives are getting into position. There's no way past that force.
Cobra cannon? Now we're talking.
Yes, sir. The best money can buy.
Keep going, brave little man. Just a little further. Except me. I'm now the only... person who has access to
definitely not being paid to get slaughtered.
Compromise!
This is unreal! He's like the little engine that could! You better pray you got money in the bank. It's your last chance to make the payment or we plunge. Don't worry your head about it. I've got this.
Is that so? Everyone stand down.
What are you doing? Why did you stop? That is not what I pay you for!
Turns out you don't pay us at all.
What?
The money transfer didn't go through.
We will settle this.
Have your machines fight your battles for you. We don't work for free. No hard feelings, Robocop, just business.
I have bigger fish to fry.
You ungrateful fucks! You closed the door on the most ambitious project in this goddamn city!
Surrender, or there will be trouble.
I still have an army that will fight no matter what. So, Robocop, prepare to meet your demise!
Now there is trouble.
This isn't over! Stay away! Stay the hell away!
Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
You will regret throwing this opportunity away! Useless fucking machines! Can't you see? OCP is lying to you! I was the only one who was frank with you from the start! You can't win this. Not while OCP still stands.
There is nowhere else to go, Wendell Antonowski.
That's not even my real name. OCP gave me that identity. They knew evoking your past affects you. They wanted you emotional, to better manipulate you. You keep sacrificing yourself, and that's admirable. But at some point, you have to ask yourself, for what? For the city that wants to witness your downfall? Or for the company that keeps sabotaging you? Join me. Together we can hold OCP accountable.
Another empty promise.
You hunt criminals down. Oh, let's make a stand against the biggest criminal of them all. It's time for you to stop obeying OCP and start putting yourself first.
Locking you up is putting myself first.
Oh, that would be a mistake.
I am only human.
Then why don't you die like one?
Is it done? Is Wendell Antonowski...
dead? What about the city?
Everyone pulled through. We've got it under control, I think. We just got here moments before you. People are exhausted and trying to catch a little sleep. But I'm sure they would prefer catching up with you.
I will keep that in mind.
And Murphy. Good job.
So it's true. He's dead?
I am sorry that it did not happen in front of cameras.
You and me both. But tell me this. You killed the guy who started this all, exposed UEDs for what they are, and made sure they won't replace cops. You contained the riots and at least postponed the creation of Delta City.
What is your question?
After doing all that, why is no one celebrating?
That is not why we do this.
What a thankless job. Actually, maybe that's a story worth pursuing.
Would Channel 9 be interested?
They love a sappy story over there. Maybe I'll even get some award for it. Then at least I'll be celebrating. Anyway, goodbye, OCP man.
So, Antonowski finally got what he deserved.
Damn right. No escaping the grave.
I'm so tired I can't move a muscle.
Oh, that's a shame, because the guy from the Holy Cow joint gave
it is safe out there again.
Oh, thank you. But I felt pretty safe ever since you left me with your partner, Officer Lewis. Feisty little thing, isn't she?
She makes me feel safe, too.
Usually I'm a little anxious about leaving my patients. But these past couple of days, I've gotten to meet some of the people in your world. Despite your circumstances, you've made a good life for yourself, Alex Murphy. I'm confident in saying that I'm leaving you in good hands.
Thank you, Doctor.
You know, I've been selected to join the Committee on Integration of Cybernetic Organisms into Society. I think it's important for people to know what I've learned here with you. I'll pass my conclusions along, and I hope OCP will do right by you. At least this one time. Goodbye, Alex.
You don't look so hot. Was your neighborhood affected by the riots?
I don't know. Once they begin, I was too afraid to leave the place. I locked myself in the store.
We got Wendell.
Over the course of a backup, it was overwhelming.
But that did not stop you. You proved competent.
Not to pat myself on the back, but I really did. Just, who knew that selflessly helping others is so exhausting?
And rewarding.
Yeah, but now...
They probably...
Caught me sleeping at the desk.
We are all tired.
I talked to Reed and he said that someone from OCP already contacted him. Since the UEDs turned out to be a bust, they'll be reinstating everyone. Everyone that meets the criteria, of course. Since Becca no longer needs me, I think that's the end of my career.
Will that stop you from sending in another application?
What? No, never.
You can come.
It's been an honor.
Robo. Lewis was looking for you. She's in the locker room.
That you, partner?
It is.
Did when?
He did.
What a lot of things.
Another.
Dr. Blank. I'm glad that there. It felt like I wanted so.
I had help.
Oh.
It's, sir.
A great.
Among.
I just.
I know.
So.
Our.
I'll get.
You've gotta see this.
Moments ago.
I know exactly where that is.
We need to get up there.
No, get the injured out of the building. I will handle what is up there.
You sure?
Positive.
You heard him. Let's evacuate everyone. Hurry up!
finding more and more wounded, and they're all giving me consistent descriptions. So unless everyone is getting it wrong, there's an old friend waiting for you upstairs. You can expect...
trouble?
That's right.
Make sure there is no one left in the building.
Will do, partner. I see you. That thing just moved to the western corner of the executive floor. Something. Be careful.
What do you want from me? RoboCop! My number one guy. There seems to be a misunderstanding.
RoboCop, I wanted to leave you a message before I undergo this procedure. It has been a long and laborious process, but it has given me the opportunity to observe you closely.
The old man! That you! I didn't know! I didn't mean to!
Only now do I truly understand what others see in you. I realize why they cheer you off. And it is because they can look past your metal exterior and see that somehow you haven't lost your humanity. That puts my mind at ease. You made me realize that I do not have to fear what is about to happen. I can remain human, as you have. Selfless and devoted to something bigger than myself. Uncorruptible. And that... what I always strive to be. Good luck, Murphy. I cannot wait to see what the future has in store for us.
You sold the city's future. That leaves one question. Scrapyard or prison, creep. One more person here that needs saving.
What? Murphy?
We are not done yet.
Ah!
Thank you.
Another week passed since the OCP's magnificent giant has fallen. OCP's new CEO assured us that the destruction of its headquarters will not stand in the way of finishing Delta City. Japanese corporation Kanemitsu has already shown interest in OCP's most prominent project. We at Media Break welcome them with open arms. Deruta Shiti Yokoso! From the City of Wonders, we're back to Detroit. John Mills goes down in the history of the city as its shortest-serving mayor, excluding premature death. He offered his resignation on his very first day of office. According to a reliable source, Mills expressed, and I quote, "I did not sign up to run this dump." Are the new elections ahead of us, and has the city recovered after the previous ones? Now it's time to introduce a new segment, You the Detroiters, where we share feel-good stories from our local communities. Disgraced Senator Farrell took hostages at the local theater and called for his reinstatement. However, a former vagrant and the theater's newest employee managed to defuse the situation. When asked why he decided to risk his life, Pickles, a European cinema connoisseur, said that it was simply disrespectful to interrupt the screening. Let's just hope Pickles does not influence the theater's movie selection. Next up, Sunblock 5000 model nearly torn to pieces by an Ed 209 after not adhering to the 209's instructions. The dispute over a parking space could have turned deadly if it wasn't for Dr. Olivia Blanche, a seasoned psychologist who managed to keep a cool head during the 209's intervention. Dr. Blanche's new book, Coping with Loss, is said to be of value to both people and machines alike. Soon on Channel 9, the Samantha Ortiz you didn't know. After recanting her unfounded accusations against OCP, our brave reporter ends her fieldwork and becomes Channel 9's newest morning show host. Her first guest? A woman with the world's biggest hands. Welcome back, Samantha. A new world record has been set in Detroit. A man called Funeral Bob attended his 1,000th funeral this year. The record-breaking funeral belonged to Max Becker, a former OCP executive. As it turned out, Bob was its only attendee. The OCP delegation did not arrive due to a rescheduled business meeting. We hope the meeting went well. Moving on, the owner of a local restaurant, Onion Bhaji, in cahoots with a ring of zoo thieves. The restaurant was proved to source the ingredients through crime. The arrest was made by a rookie neighborhood cop, Ulysses Washington, and according to his statement, it wasn't the first animal he had saved. One question still remains unanswered. What happens to RoboCop's human status? We've been informed that due to Mayor Mills' resignation, the matter will not be pursued by his office. RoboCop's efforts have prompted a public conversation.
I saw on TV that it suffers from some kind of malfunction. What if he mistakes us for criminals or something? Who's gonna defend us from him?
I thought you were with us, Robo.
Human rights for a robot. What's next, refrigerators?
It's been a busy time for Detroit, but the cloud that lowers over the city is lifting as police end their strike. "We're ready to serve," said Officer Ann Lewis, who returned to duty despite her recent injury. What heroism. Detroit can sleep soundly tonight. The question is, for how long? That's all for today. This was Casey Wong. Until next time.